the grossest things actors had to do for a role. In Game of Thrones, Sophie Turner said that by the end of the fifth season, she wasn't allowed to wash her hair so that her scenes would feel more authentic. She didn't wash her hair for a full 2 years before they finally gave her a wig instead. Her hair became so dirty that it was constantly greasy and itchy, so that during fake snow scenes, the paper snow would get stuck in her hair for days at a time.